No doubt about the winner. It's going to be interesting to see what Richards Ross runs in terms of a finishing time. But Richards Ross gets it easily. Oh, my goodness. Very fast finisher there.